In this video, we will be showing you the differences between tandemized and non-tandemized slots in QO load centers. Keep in mind that we do sell load centers that are fully tandemized, load centers that are not tandemized at all, and load centers that have both tandemized and non-tandemized slots, like the load center that we are working with today. Before working on the load center, make sure to refer to all of the safety information provided with it and never work on energized equipment. You'll see that the bottom spots, the tandemized spots, have a notch here in the railing, whereas the top spots, the non-tandemized spots, do not have that notch. Keep in mind that whenever you do have a load center like this one, that has both tandemized and non-tandemized spots, the tandemized spots will always be on the opposite side of the main breaker. The slot is there so that a QOT tandem breaker, which has the mounting cam, can fit into the notch so that it can be installed in that slot. You will see that if you try to put it in a non-tandemized spot, the mounting cam will keep it from being able to be installed.